Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys at my YouTube channel. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Aiko mobile setting, and today friends I am going to show you guys Aiko mobile guys network problem setting, how to solve network problem in Aiko mobile. Friends, we have network problem in Aiko mobile, so how to solve network problem one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel, click the bell icon, like the video. So friends, open your Aiko mobile phone setting. After on phone setting friends, you can see this type interface in your Aiko mobile. So friends, in your Aiko mobile, open your phone system setting. After on system setting friends, you can use three button navigation, gesture settings, language you want to change, Aiko mobile phone language, app language you want to change. You can change from your date and time, you can set up backup and restore setting you can use. So friends, click here reset option, and friends, you want to reset your network setting, you want to solve your network issue problem, Wi-Fi network, mobile network and Bluetooth network. So friends, click here reset setting, again click here reset setting, and guys, your setting has been reset, and guys, now you can use your network setting without any problem. So friends, now you can connect Wi-Fi network, you can connect Bluetooth device, and you can use your mobile network without any problem. Again friends, you have any problem, so when you can power off, you can power on your Aiko mobile. So friends, now we will connect Wi-Fi network. So friends, I will enter in Wi-Fi network password, and friends, you can check without any problem I can connect Wi-Fi network, and I can use Wi-Fi network in Aiko mobile. So like that friends, we can use Wi-Fi setting, we can connect Wi-Fi network. Same here friends, open your phone Bluetooth setting. After on Bluetooth setting, you can use Bluetooth setting without any problem. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video.